1949, Uncle Willie was driving a 41 Ford loaded down with shine. Brewed from a big old copper still and made from the finest corn, it'd been a family business long before he was born. And late at night you could hear his engine moan. They were thirsty down in Georgia, dry as a bone. He was hell on wheels when they loaded up to go. The devil himself wasn't fast enough to catch him on the lightning road. And he had hauled his shine to Georgia and up to Tennessee. Sometimes he'd run by the light of the moon to keep from being seen. And he'd made that run for 20 years and never had been caught. But the government wanted taxes paid on all that liquor borrowed. And late at night you could hear his engine moan. They were thirsty up in Tennessee, dry as a bone. He was hell on wheels when he loaded up to go. The devil himself wasn't fast enough to catch him on the lightning road. Winding stairs, he sailed across the glade. He saw the lights of Shooting Creek. He thought he had it made. But there was a roadblock up ahead. He was feeling a little wired, so he turned it off the overlook and a flaming ball of fire. Way up in the law thickets, on a creek called Hurricane, an old man making moonshine there, nobody knows his name. When old Jack Frost comes calling and leaves her on the ground, you can see the hood of a 41 Ford, the revenue is never found. And late at night you can hear, they were thirsty up in Tennessee.